by London-based designers Ralph and Russo. Angelina accepted the honor before a private audience for her efforts to end sexual violence and was escorted by her new husband Brad Pitt and their 6 children, who were reportedly all introduced to the Queen afterwards. Of her damehood, Jolie said, quote, "To receive an honor related to foreign policy means a great deal to me, as it is what I wish to dedicate my working life to. Working on the Preventing Sexual Violence Initiative and with survivors of rape is an honor in itself. I know that succeeding in our goals will take a lifetime, and I am dedicated to it for all of mine." Angelina isn't the first dame in Hollywood. Julie Andrews, Judi Dench, Helen Mirren, and Maggie Smith are also in the damehood. And what already has been a big year for Angelina just got a lot more special. For this and other trendy news, stick with ET Online.